Hello. Hello, everyone. I'm here at the Houston Museum of Fine Arts, and I am at the Kindred Building, which is kind of a newer part of the building. So, never really been here all the way. Here you go. This place is weird. I mean, look at all this hair. It's more hair than me. This is made out of hair and copper, iron, silk, and it's called Tunga from Brazil. This is where I'm at, by the way. This building. So the Houston Museum has 1, 2, 3 buildings for art, and I'm at the Kindred Building. This piece is called Orange Tree. It's more like the contemporary art section. But I'm on the first floor right now. So we're gonna go up the second floor. Creeping up slowly. Pretty weird. So we'll go in the Latin American section. It's a coffee table. Made in 19:59. So it looks like three-dimensional almost. So this is the Latin American section. It's pretty neat. It's like a lion face. Section like vases and jewelry. Probably won't get to everything today, but I just wanted to browse through it, try to get some images in here, pictures. There's a lot here. This is like the newer section of the Arts Museum. This was designed in late 19th century Europe. these chairs. Looks fairly new, but it's made in between 1906 and 2006. Oh, that's the glass spheres. So this one, 1902 and 1908, 81. Clock. What's good about these museums is on Thursdays that it's free. It's neat. Changes colors when you walk by. See that? Let's go back. Cool. Pictures, photography section. My grandpa had one of those. Thank you.
ya no queremos que se
You have like little videos you can sit down and watch. I know this picture is famous. It was on an album cover. Can you guess which one? Dying Fetus. Notice a lot of these art. It's from Germany and Dutch. In the background. Was taken in Iraq. What is that? This whole wall is filled with this picture. This is the modern and contemporary section. This is a painting by Pablo Picasso. I would not sit in that chair. It's very uncomfortable. Another Pablo Picasso painting.
Okay,
sounds pretty cool. Oh yeah, Jackson Pollock. It's pretty, this one, he pretty much improvised the way he drew or he painted. And it was fully abstract. There's no design to it. From his perspective, he just threw the ink on there and went with his emotions. Rothko. This man, he has paintings that were inside of the Mino collection, another Houston museum. He was depressed. He committed suicide. This is the Bear Glaciers, Rockwell, Kent. These glaciers are what is melting now.
Publio Copacasso. I have to see. Henry Matisse. I'm going to show you my favorite artist. This man here, Salvador Dali. His art is weird. Hey, look who I found. It's Andy Warhol. This was once my car here. Is made out of nails, roots, cardboard, wood, caps, all sorts of things. Look at that. Let's go this way. Constructive art. And the ones that I'm going to and showing you what they're made out of and who's the artist, those are the ones that I find interesting. And I just take a glance, quick of my eye. There's so much to see here. You can be in here all day. This one's cool. These look like formulas or equations. Nightmares to me. I've been on that homework. Too much math to solve. Okay. In this section, let's go up. There's that wall again. We are at Ann and Charles Duncan Gallery. Rest, 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 rest. Know these dudes? These are made out of sugar cubes and coffee. These are represents the children who were lost in the Holocaust. Are cutouts and made into their shapes. People. And this represents the cities and population from the beginning of population as it rises. So this represents the growth of the population. Look at that, New York. It's the biggest one. Crazy. the correction center in Arizona. Obelisk all around the United States, Mexico. That's art, folks. This looks interesting. This is a Tokyo map. Check it out. Pretty cool. So this is a canvas with two scratch tears in there. I mean, I would get mad too if I never finished my painting. These paintings, they move. Pretty neat. Well, this is a silk screen on paper, glue, and wood. Disco.
I started like,
¿te calma?
Room of wires. No, you jumped. Just look like a bench, a chair. Try to get a bench. Another chair. A horse. Moving art. Thank you. look for this video.
It's good once you get the hang of it, really. Like, just inhale, kind of swallow the smoke. Like this, watch. Watch. Suck it in, and then suck it out. Blow it out. Here. Try it. How do you know if you don't try it, it might be good? Give it a try, please, for me. Just take a puff, one puff.
You don't like it? The dog doesn't like smoke.
For me, for Bill, you both can. Okay, sit. Now sit. Now watch. Inhale it. Don't just puff on it. Watch. Draw it in. And then blow it out. You can do it. Now you promise me here. Try it. You don't know if you don't like it.
William Wegman. His dog. Pictures of chocolate, silver dye bleach print. Check out the skateboard. He licks the cat. Okay, this skull has a lot of designs in it. Paparino. Look at the skull's design inside. Very detailed. Speak no evil, see no evil, hear no evil. Looks like Humpty Dumpty. Snake. I want to see a sea monster. This is my favorite painting in the entire museum. It's cool. Well, I'm not able to get everything, but I will return next Thursday or the Thursday after. Maybe I'll head over to the other part of the museum. There's a lot here to see. Well, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up, share it, and have a good day. Peace.